COVID-19 second booster. Timing could be key to maximize benefits. The fourth dose of COVID-19 vaccines is now authorized by the US FDA. This means that certain groups of people can now up their protection once more. Of course, there's a concern. What's the best timing to seek these out? On March 29, the FDA authorized the second booster dose of Pfizer and Moderna COVID vaccines for two groups of individuals. These are older adults and specific immunocompromised people. The second booster here refers to the fourth dose in the total number of shots against COVID-19. Also, the individual should have completed the last three doses. The main idea is to keep their protection at peak levels, especially with the Omicron variant running the show. The authorization was based on evidence which suggested that a second booster shot of an mRNA COVID vaccine could improve protection against severe disease. Some of the details about the new guidelines are as follows. First, it may be given to people aged 50 years and older at least months after the first booster dose. Second, it may be given to people aged 12 years and older who are diagnosed with specific kinds of immunocompromise at least 4 months after the first booster dose. Those who had solid organ transplants or living with similar conditions are considered immunocompromised. So, don't forget to clarify your health status to your healthcare provider. FDA assured the public that the benefits of having a fourth dose or a second booster shot outweigh the risks. This was determined from safety surveillance data of about 600,000 people who received that dose. Then when should people get it to maximize the benefits? Dr. Gregory Poland, director of the Mayo Clinic Vaccine Research Group, hinted at the guidance being a permissive recommendation. Select people may get it if they want the dose. It isn't treated as mandatory unlike the standard 2 doses or the 2+1 version. Though it is strongly recommended by experts for the aforementioned groups. We recommend as soon as you're eligible to get that dose, said Dr. Katie Anderson of the Mankato Clinic per Yahoo News. Just because COVID-19 isn't spiking in every corner of the globe, it doesn't mean the threat is no longer there. The subvariants of Omicron remain with the potential to turn things around for the worse. It appears that not every territory is experiencing unusual spikes at present. But that may change at any time if people start to ignore the threat of this pandemic. In the US, one of the best times to get this booster is in the fall, when protection for most people starts to wane. Are you in favor of the second booster dose? Will you get it now or sometime in the fall? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.